Here, take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dane, Bandit, make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Sith?
No. Remember those guys who shot you for the K-Bolts in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Sell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave the area.
That's Nax. Cell
security AI. On.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. There's your QRFT.
In Sector 2, Alpha 0. We got two, maybe more hostiles. Send backup ASAP. Over.
Shit. Reinforcements.
Can't let them escape.
Warning. Power outages can be expected due to storm weather.
Romeo 1, moving the target, over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah, makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
The fuck is that?
Weapons for a-
1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.